Hi students, welcome to the another session of social science. In previous class, I started to explain about Bengaluru division. Even I have completed so many points from Bengaluru division. Today I am going to continue with those points. So the last point of Bengaluru division, that is uniqueness of Bengaluru division. In previous class I have told that Bengaluru division has total 9 districts. Each district have their own significance, it means importance. And the Ramnagara, Davanagere and Chikkabullapura are the newly formed district in Bengaluru division. So let's learn each district in detail. Let's start with the Bengaluru urban district. So Bengaluru is the capital city of our state. The famous Vidhana Sauda building is also in Bengaluru, and High Court of our state is also in Bengaluru only. Kabban Park, Lal Bagh, which established during the British rule, these also we can see here. And Nandi Hills, and one more famous summer resorts, these also in Bengaluru only we can see. But summer resort is 50 kilometers away from the city. And in Bengaluru we can see many public industries like HMTL, BHEL, still many public industries are there. Even private industries also we can see here, like Infosys, Bicon, many other private industries also present in the Bengaluru city. There are 4 taluks in Bengaluru urban district. Those are Bengaluru North, Bengaluru East, Bengaluru South and Anekal. These are the 4 taluks in Bengaluru urban district. BBMP, nothing but Brihat Bengaluru Mahanagara Palike. It oversees the administration of Bengaluru city. And the famous Bannerghatta National Park is in Bengaluru. It attracts the children because here one can go for safari and watch freely roaming animals, that to be wild animals. Directly they can see freely roaming wild animals in this park. So it attracts to children. There are many temples are there in Bengaluru urban district, like Someshwara temple, Gavi Gangadhareshwara temple, Dodda Basavanna temple, Dharmaraya Swami temple, Venkataramana temple, like this many famous temples are here. And also there are many churches also there. Some churches have completed 1 century, means 1 century old churches also in Bengaluru we can see, like St. Andrew's Church, St. Joseph's Church, more important churches. Along with these, St. Mary's Basilica Church and St. Mark's Cathedral, Infant Jesus Church are famous church in Bengaluru urban district. Similarly, we can see many masjids, famous masjids are there. Important masjids are Jamia Masjid, Jumma Masjid, Khadriya Masjid and one more Bilal Masjid are famous masjid in Bengaluru urban district. So this is about the Bengaluru urban district. Next district is Bengaluru rural district. This district formed in the year 1986. So total 4 taluks are there in this. They are Nelamangala, Hoskote, Doddaballapura and Devanahalli. These are the 4 taluks in Bengaluru rural district. In this district, Shivagange in Nelamangala, this is the famous religious place. And also Kempegowda International Airport we can see in the Bengaluru rural district. So this is about the Bengaluru rural district. So the next district is Ramnagara district. Ramnagara district formed 23rd August 2007. Total there are 4 taluks are there. Taluks names are Channapatna, Kanakapura, Ramnagara and Magadi. These are the 4 taluks in Ramnagara. Ramnagara is the major and fastest industrial growing hub in Karnataka. Bidadi is the major industrial center in Ramnagara district and even in the Karnataka. There are many small scale and large scale industries are there. Majorly 2 products are important in this district. Those are Channapatna wooden toys and silk. These are the major 2 products we can see in Ramnagara district. This is about the Ramnagara district. Next district is Chikkaballapura district. Kolar district was divided to create Chikkaballapura district. So it is formed 10th November 2007. There are 6 taluks are there in Chikkaballapura district. They are Chikkaballapura, Gauri Bidunuru, Bagepalli, Shidlagatta, Gudibande and Chintamani. These are the total 6 taluks in Chikkaballapura district. Nandidurga is a known hill station in this district. And there are temples like Yoganandishwara temple and Boganandishwara temple and Kaivara Tatayya temple are famous temples in this district. And one more historical place is there. The name of that historical place is Vidurashvata. So this Vidurashvata, it is one of the historical place because during 1938 Satyagraha flag was held in this place against the British. So that in remembrance of that event, there is a memorial also built in this place. So that Vidurashvata is one of the historical place in Chikkaballapura district. So this is about the Chikkaballapura district. Next district is Kolar district. The moment we hear the name of Kolar, we remember gold mines. Unfortunately, these gold mines closed during 2003. In Kolar district, there are 5 taluks. They are Bangarpete, Kolar, Mulubagilu, Malur and Srinivasapura. These are the 5 taluks in this district. The main occupation of the people in Kolar, that is agriculture. Along with agriculture, they do dairying, floriculture and silk production. This district has dry land. Oftenly, people face the problem of drought, means baragala. Baragalda thondrena avaru anubhavistaru. And Chikka Tirupati, it is one of the well-known religious place in this district. And Antaragange is also one of the important historical place. Along with these, Hajrat Baba and Haider Ali Darga, Shripadarayara Brindavana. These are the main attractive places of Kolar district. After this, one more district, that is Tumkuru district. Tumkuru is well known for coconut. It is one of the largest district in our state. Because total here there are 10 taluks are there. This district came into existence in the year 1832. The taluks of Tumkuru are Koratagere, Gubbi, Chikkanayakanahalli, Pavagada, Kunigal, Turvekere, Tiptur, Madugiri, Sira and Tumkuru. These are the 10 taluks in Tumkuru district. So in Tumkuru there are many forts. It is famous for forts also. These forts are built during the period of Palegaras. Means most of the forts are built by Palegaras. Majorly forts are seen in some places of this district. Those are Madugiri, Nidugal, Devarayana Durga, Huliyuru Durga and Sira. In these places we can see many forts. This is known for education institution also. The very famous education institution, that is Siddhaganga Math. In this institution, thousands of students are getting education along with the boarding facility. So Tumkuru is famous for this Siddhaganga Math. And Madugiri has a monolith hill. Monolith, it means Ekashila Betta. Vande Kallinalli Agirthakanta Bettavana Enantu Karithivi Ekashila Betta or Monolith Hill. This is the only one in Asia. So this Madugiri Hill also we can see in the Tumkuru district. And Lakshmi Temple, the Lakshmi Temple is in Goravana Halli of Koratagere Taluku. This is also one of the famous temple in this district. So this is about Tumkuru district. Next district is Chitradurga district. In Chitradurga district, total 6 taluks are there. Chitradurga, Hiriyuru, Chalakere, Hosadurga, Holalkere and Molakalmuru. These are the 6 taluks in Chitradurga district. Chitradurga is known for the very famous gigantic 7-ringed fort. It means Yolu Suttina Kote. Inside the fort, there are many ponds and temples. And this district is known for its Palegaras. The famous Palegara of this district is Madakari Nayaka. Another historical person from this district is Vanake Obava. The great personalities of this place are S. Nijalingappa and Malladi Halli Raghavendra Swami, Venkannaya, Tharasu, Sri Shivamurti Muruga Sharanaru, Taralabalu Swamiji and one more person, Jagaluru Imam Saab are the few famous personalities from Chitradurga district. So this is about the Chitradurga district. So the next district is Davangere district. Davangere district was formed by dividing Chitradurga in 1997. Total 6 taluks are there in Davangere. They are Harihara, Harappanalli, Channagiri, Honnalli, Jagaluru and Davangere. These are the 6 taluks in Davangere district. Davangere was known as a Manchester of Karnataka. During 1960s, it was famous for its textile production. But unfortunately, due to lack of raw cotton, these textile mills have been stopped or shut down because they didn't get proper raw cotton. Due to that reason, these mills have been closed. And there are many sugar factories are there here, and also hundreds of food production or food processing units are there, and many people are working in these food processing units. It is also one of the important education center. The famous Bapuji Education Center we can see in the Davangere, and the biggest lake of South India, that is Shanti Sagara. It is also here, especially in Channagiri. That Shanti Sagara lake is located in Channagiri. And the famous Harihareshwara Temple, built during Hoysala period, it is in Harihara. This is about the Davangere district. Shumagga is the last district of Bengaluru division. There are Total 6 taluks are there in this district. They are Tirthahalli, Sagara, Soraba, Bhadravati, Shivamogga, Shikaripura and Hosnagara. These are the 6 taluks of this district. Shankaragatta is home to Kuvempu University. Kuppalli is the birthplace of Kuvempu. It is in Tirthahalli taluk. Sharavati and Varahi hydroelectric projects are providing electricity for many places in our state. Shivamogga is founded by Keladi rulers. The name Shivamogga due to the face resembling similarly to Lord Shiva. Jog Falls, the highest waterfalls of Asia, it is in Shivamogga district. There is Gudavi Bird Sanctuary and Bhadra Wildlife Sanctuary is also famous from this district. Agumbe of Tirthahalli Taluk, this place receives highest rainfall. And Tripuranatheshwara, one more temple, Kedareshwara. These are the famous temples of this district. Kuvempu, U.R. Anantamurthy, the Jnanapita Award recipients are from Shivamogga district. And then National Award singer Shivamogga Subbanna is from this district only. So this is about the Shivamogga district. By this first division of our Karnataka lesson, that is Bengaluru division, is completed. So in the next class, let's learn another division, that is Mysuru division. Thank you so much.